see a lot of feet planted in the mat, and they're standing and swimming. You got to start making it a little more real, a little more live, all right? So we clap hands, and then we go. I'm going to push him, he's going to push me. I'm digging with my legs. Start balancing, move him. It starts to get a little more lively, not just that static swimming drill. I want to develop that sensitivity.